Hi everyone, this is Blazing Dial, and I am back with Resident Evil 7, Part 3. Now, as you can see from these save files, the last time I actually played and recorded it was on the 14th of October 2017. As of now, that is over 2 years ago. Never mind these, I was just testing my VR. And, so I haven't played the game for quite a while. And I'm giving myself excuses to, you know, not heading into it too early. But, nevertheless, here we go. I do. Okay, so I should actually read that so I know what's happening. Alright. Now forgive me if I take a little while to learn the controls again. Because, wow, I've just started. Okay, so that's attack. Yep. Okay, yep. Okay. Oh, okay, interesting. All right, axe. Let's go. I thought for a second that those were someone else's footsteps, not mine. And it's really dark. Hello? Wait. Okay. Thought I saw somebody. Just keep going. I remember those. Already done that. Ah, have I got? Nope. I haven't got a fuse. Wait, was this door always open? Oh yeah, I crashed through it, didn't I? Okay. No. I don't know. What a lovely house. Okay. Cut. Okay, it was much too dark there. Just turned up my brightness a little and shut my curtains. This isn't scary right now. Sorry guys, I'll just have to remember where to go. Okay, so there's something significant in the kitchen. Oh, yes! That, dresser? Yeah, I can cut it open with the wrench. Not the wrench, the bolt cutters. The chains, yeah. Excellent. Give me that. Come on, guys. Let me just put the fuse in the thing. Dokes. Stairs. Oh, okay. So that was the stairs. Sorry. Oh, jeez.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Don't trust her.
You shouldn't have done that!
Oh, no.
It fucking hurts!
Ow. Jeez. Can you leave me alone? Can I pull that out?
Now, let's
pull it out.
How you feel.
Do something. Oh, jeez. Yuck. Oh, man. Just got my hand off. Ow. Wait, pick up the hand. Can I? Thank you. Am I gonna die from this? Wait, can I? Have we got a medicine? It's still warm. Look at that. And what happened to the place where she stabbed me through the... And okay, guys. Oh, can't see myself. That's not very nice. Well, let's go to the stairs and just walk it off. It's all right. Just distract yourself. It'll be okay. Oh, wait, what? Ah, oh, there's cool. Quick save, I'll be back. Wow. Did not expect to need a hand so badly. Okay. Hey, what? Okay, cool.
Okay, fine.
That's right, Mia. Come here. I'll shoot you with my one hand. Let me take this first aid. Let's see if it actually cures me from something. Should I take it now? I don't even know what my health is. Oh, okay. Whatever. I guess I'm fine. You know what? You know, it's just a flesh wound. Really. That. No one's coming to me. Stay back, crazy family. I'm gonna waste ammo. Hey, there's some more. Can I close this? Well, whatever. I guess. To work for me. Oh, okay. Oh, geez, where is she? Oh, geez, I suck at shooting. Oh, really?
I have to stop it.
I'll die. Jeez. Wait. I'm just reloading slowly with my stump somehow. Oh my gosh. I'm the worst shooter. Oh, so much for... I think I'm gonna die. Ow. Please. You are dead. Great. Well, that was pretty gruesome, actually. Sorry if anyone in the audience doesn't like all the gore. That's what it is. Mia is dangerous. When she goes berserk, do whatever it takes to stop her. Okay. Jeez, man. Well, at least I know what's going to happen this time. Come on, Ethan. Wait, handgun bullets? Oh man, I have to quick select that thing. Oh, okay. I don't have the handgun. That would have been a shame.
Okay, fine.
Man, I just had the thought. Handgun? I needed a hand. Okay, I'm prepared. Come out. Know you're there. That's right. I wonder if she's invincible up there or not. Oh. Jeez, already? How do I run off like that? Oops. Gee. Uh-oh. Man, my headphones fell off. Ow. Use the medicine. Maybe my hand will grow back. I'm watering it. Okay. You dead? I don't think she's dead. She just wasted all my ammo. Can I take the chainsaw? Maybe I'm just gonna kick it over here. Yeah, maybe she won't see it. Oh, jeez. What the? Oh. You are dead. Well, that was weird. Cool. Part of the family now.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What? Wait, what happens if I didn't pick up my hand? I don't know.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
What the? What did they just grow it back?
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
No thanks. No thanks. Oh no, stop. What the?
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
What on earth are those?
My boy.
What, through the throat? Okay. Ow.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Jeepers. Let's go. Is she actually alive? Hey. Oh, just moved. What the? I fall the other way, dude. What, I'm just gonna walk out there. Excuse me. It is. I don't even know what day that is. Gross. Okay. Oh, I guess I can just walk around free reign. I got nothing on me. I've got an Apple Watch. Okay. Oh, they gave me a watch? Or did I always have that? I don't even remember. Ah, so I guess I need to go here. Well, before I go down there, I'm going to quick look. Okay. Can I zoom in? Why? Why let me look at that? In these drawers. I wonder if I take too long and then they'll come back. Hey, a herb. Here's hardware. Saw, rope, and a pet collar. Interesting. What do these other things say? Where's my mower? Whoops. yeah, she's definitely alive. Lupus. Okay. Why would I do that on that? Okay. Handgun ammo. Thanks. Let's leave it laying around. Nope. No guns in there. Check the other drawers. I guess not. Oh, come on, jump scare me. Are you going to? You going to grab me when I'm about to do something? I know it. I know you will. Pretty sure you will. Whoops. Oh, hang on a sec. Okie dokes. Back. Okay, let's press on. Wait, can I do something else with that? Maybe I should go check out that hole in the floor. Oops, hang on. Anyway, check the map, okay. It came through that. Uh oh, that lady's gone. in a dead end. This is not cool. Not cool. Oops. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Yeah? Oh, no. Boom! Run! What?
God.
Quick, get through this. No, I can't use anything. Where is he? He's probably right behind me, right? No? Run, man, run. Run faster. Why am I just walking fast? Oh, jeez. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, ow. Resist, man.
You're part of the family now.
Yep. I'm stuck here. No. Please. Oh. Get out of my way. I can't do anything. I'm stuck here. Arms in the air, what does that mean?
Don't be like that now.
No, stop. Oh man, I'm just gonna have to go down the hatch and feel like I'm gonna die. I know you do. I went the wrong way again, I'm so dumb. This is not good.
Hello there. How are you doing?
Please be dumb and go the other way. Jeez. And every time he grabs me, it's like, God. Oh. My leg? Let go. Oh no, is it chopped off?
Grab it!
Oh my gosh. My leg just got cut off. Kind of weird medicine. Why is he helping me? What the? What? I just put it back on?
Fuck.
Okay, I think I need to figure out how to run and hide. Seriously? I bet you he's coming.
Come out, wherever you are!
Go away. Should I peek? Peek? Oh, is there actually a button to peek? Okay, that's not peak. Don't come down here. Where is he? Oh, jeez. Don't come downstairs. I bet he's gonna come downstairs. Is he?
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
He's coming downstairs. Is he? No, he's not. But yeah, he's gonna be right behind me. Go round.
Here, piggy.
No. Don't come back out this way. Please be dumb. Standing there. Why is he just standing there?
Where are
I think he's towards the left. Going left. He could just guard the hatch and I wouldn't be able to escape. And it looks like that's what he's doing. I don't know, he didn't see me there.
Here I come.
Please don't be another door down here. Jeez!